that concludes this year's Robert Lee and I School Craft Show.